Hey everyone, Jerry James Stone here, and I'm gonna show you how to make a delicious pina colada today. Not just any pina colada, a Wonder Woman pina colada. This is inspired by an interview that I got to do with the voice actress who I've been trying to do this for a while. She is the person who voiced Wonder Woman for the Justice League animation show. Amazing Susan Eisenberg. Let me show you how to make this recipe. This is a pretty complicated pina colada recipe because it's thematic, right? Like it's gonna be a Wonder Woman pina colada recipe. So I'm gonna show you how to make it a real easy one before we get into the complicated one. This first one is just a three ingredient, super easy, super tasty pina colada. So for the first one, you just wanna take a pound of frozen pineapple, add that to your blender, add in 1/3 cup of white rum, and add in 2/3 cup of coconut milk. Blend that till it's smooth and boom, you have a simple, easy three ingredient pina colada, right? How fun is that? Okay, now let's get to the Wonder Woman one. So for the Wonder Woman one, by the way, as I mentioned, this is inspired by voice actress Susan Eisenberg and her amazing talent as the Wonder Woman voice actress for the Justice League animation show. I really wanted to do something special for her. So this is a really fun, sort of festive pina colada. You wanna take your frozen pineapple chunks, just similar to the three ingredient one, add in your white rum, and then add in the coconut milk. And go ahead and blend that until it's completely smooth. Then you wanna take 2 pint glasses and fill each pint glass about 1/3 full with the blended pina colada. Take that remaining pina colada, put it in a measuring cup or something, and put all 3 items in the freezer. So the 2 pint glasses with the 1/3 pina colada plus the remaining pina colada, put that in the freezer. So now we're gonna make the red part of the pina colada. This whole thing is inspired by Wonder Woman's outfit, so which you probably figured out. So we're gonna take our frozen strawberries, add in our white rum, and add in our coconut milk, and blend that until it's smooth. You wanna take that strawberry mixture, the stuff that you just blended, and divide that between the 2 pint glasses, and then put them back in the freezer. Okay, we're almost done. So you wanna take that remaining pina colada mix, the stuff that wasn't added to the pint glasses, you're gonna mix in some Blue Curacao. And then we're gonna take that and we're gonna divide that between the 2 pint glasses too. So you're gonna have a yellow layer, a red layer, and then a blue layer. And if you're like me who did the extra credit, I froze some star ice cubes using coconut milk. I'm gonna go ahead and top those on top of the blue part so I get the full Wonder Woman theme. And boom, there you have it, a Wonder Woman pina colada. How delicious is that? So if you wanna see the interview that I did with Susan Eisenberg, hey, be sure to check that out. And if you like this recipe, give me a thumbs up. If there's something that you wanna see, hey, just drop a comment below. And if you like to cook like I do, I release new videos every single week. So stay tuned. See you guys next time. Okay, so for the Wonder Woman one,